is the D'Angelo family, well, the men of the D'Angelo family from Elm Street in Newark. In the middle is Giovanni D'Angelo. He came from Contursi, province di Salerno in Italy. He was my great-grandfather. His daughter, Angelina D'Angelo, is my grandmother. These are his sons. This is Felice. We used to know him as Uncle Philly. Luigi. Salvatore, we used to know as Uncle Sam. And Gregorio, who we knew was Uncle George. And this young man here is John D'Angelo, who was here actually the other day. He's the last surviving D'Angelo that still lives down in the down neck section of Newark, and he was here and thrilled to see his picture. This photograph is from about 1941 or so. Well, my last name is Maiorella, but that was D'Angelo, was my father's mother, Angelina D'Angelo, and that was her father.